हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट कॉन्स्पायरेसी थ्योरीज इन द हेल्थ केयर सेक्टर। आई कीप हियरिंग दैट फार्मास्यूटिकल कंपनीज कंट्रोल एवरीथिंग, दे कंट्रोल द गवर्नमेंट्स, दे कंट्रोल FDA, एवरी ड्रग इज टू बी अप्रूव्ड बाय यूज ऑफ मनी। इट सीम्स टू बी वेरी वेरी फनी बिकॉज फार्मा इंडस्ट्री ओनर्स आर नॉट एवरीथिंग, द रियल रिसर्च इज बींग डन बाई देयर ऑफिसर्स, बाई यंग गाइज, एंड हाउ कैन दे stop a person from pushing his real research, even if it is at the cost of closing some of the pharmaceutical companies, because there is a big money. A person who does really, really, really very good research for the benefit of the population of this world, he'll get the Nobel Prize, and Nobel Prize is a very, very big money, big attraction, and a person will never need to work in case he comes out with some good research. So it always used to baffle me. Now, I have been bombarded time and again for the last 15, 16 years or 20 years by a lot of people at Facebook, at whatever social platform I choose to popularize my hydration, dehydration and walk and rest routines. They say that why you do not publish your theories in some medical journal and get it approved, get it peer reviewed. But whenever I used to say I am not a researcher, I don't know how to do it, why don't you do it, they'll shrug off. Now, actually, for the last 2 years or 3 years, I'm in touch with some researchers, scientists. Now, they also pointed the same thing, that you get it published and all that. Now, the real story is all these medical journals are controlled by the pharmaceutical companies in some way or the other. There is not even a single research paper published thing which is controlled by the government. Why the pharmaceutical companies need to control all this thing nonsense? If there are researchers which are being paid salary by the government, why should they be made to approach the medical journals to publish their findings? Why there cannot be boards of the professors who are working and drawing salary from the government and very good salary from the government? The government is spending lakhs of crores of rupees every year on the medical research. Why it's not leading to even nobody can claim that there is a cure for any disease. Talk about acidity, talk about cold and cough, there is no cure at all. So what happens is, let us say I am a researcher, I come out with a good idea. Now this needs to be published. Now first of all, there are very rigid standards for publishing anything. When a matter is to be peer reviewed, what is the need for it? Why the standards for publishing cannot be made easy? Now the worst part is, as an individual researcher, I am supposed to pay lakhs of rupees for getting my articles published, for forwarding it to these medical institutions, and even after paying, there is no guarantee that it will be published. Now why is it so? Why the medical journals are not owned and controlled by a government organization? When on a particular point a person comes out with the research and he wants to get it published, why the same will not be published if there is no contradictory study on the point already? And if he comes out, like on my channel, I have more than 1,000. I am connected with a lot of intelligent people. They talk about double blind studies, triple blind studies. This is all nonsense. Any blind person can also see what is the thirst mechanism. In case I am feeling thirsty and I am feeling lot of, I am drinking lot of water, I'll be feeling too. I'll be feeling extremely thirsty. A person drinking 6 to 8 liters of water is always thirsty within a period of 5 to 10 minutes. But a person who's drinking just 1 liter of water, he's got a lot of saliva. Now, why these blind people cannot see all this nonsense? Why they cannot come out with a clear-cut dehydration theory? There is no work done on the thirst mechanism anywhere in the world. Now, in case you want the coronavirus to be really cured, if you want to get into the business, you want to push everything back, please share this video. I have already circulated my thirst mechanism videos to thousands of scientists. Nothing is happening. And these guys, doctors, are kind of, I don't want to use any offensive words here, but they'll talk about, we have been studying for 8 years, we have spent lakhs of rupees in our studies, so we know better than a common man. What the nonsense? Go and ask any doctor whether we should be drinking cold water or room temperature water or hot water. There is no clarity anywhere in the world. Half of the Indians are drinking hot water in summers when there is a fridge available in everybody's house. Why? because nobody knows how does it work. So why the studies are not being done? Drinking cold water and finding the impact takes hardly 1 or 2 days. There is no money to be spent. The researcher can do the experiment on himself. He can report it. So why the things are not happening? Thanks for watching this video, and as a forward and share warrior, please share it in throughout the media and make the government reach out to the government and force the government to work on this thing and get rid of the coronavirus as soon as possible and save crores of life. There is no use of these ventilators, this mask and all that. This is all pretty nonsense. Nobody can be saved by use of these all these things. Rather, people will be, more and more people will be dying. Just think of PPE, personal protective equipment. What is this doing? Anybody who is getting in touch with this thing, all the coronavirus is getting onto this PPE, and when a doctor is approaching a patient, what is happening? They'll die, they'll get the virus. So they are protecting themselves. What is happening to the patient? The patient has come to a hospital to get a relief. He is not getting. So there is no viable solution. Viable solution is to really, it's not vaccine or any antibodies or nothing. You simply work on the why we feel thirsty, and that's end of it. Thanks for watching this video.